feels solid. Do you have any chassis bracing?
What is it?
Chassis bracing? Nothing, right?
I have one lower control arm bracing.
Okay, okay. Yeah, I can feel it.
Clint wants to pass me.
Don't let him. Just gap him.
I showed that in his video, so I'm not gonna let him follow him. Oh.
We'll put pressure on you.
That's how you avoid being passed by someone.
Yeah.
Oh, he's fast on straight.
Yeah, he is, definitely. He's got the power.
And no chance. No. That was heavier too.
Yeah.
Oh, he has a passenger.
No, he has. He's always had passenger. Still 90 degrees, so not bad.
Yeah, exactly. I was gonna say that. I didn't expect any breeze.
Yeah.
This is so nice.
How's your temp? Your oil temps?
It hit 240, 250.
Yeah.
At
okay.
one point. That's why it was beeping. It hit 250 and then it starts beeping.
Okay. Yeah, I reached 260.
Yeah.
Then I just backed down and just spit it in. Wow, you driving sports sharp? Awesome.
You not?
I don't.
Why?
I like mine to modulate it. Be able to modulate it.
Yeah, I know, because it's kind of sensitive, right?
Yeah, because that's sensitive. And your C-diff, put in auto minus. Well, you don't have to, but give it a try. It makes your car, your rear end a little more...
Loosen up a little. More power to the back.
Not really, just... It helps it rotate a little better, but yeah, no need. Yeah. Holy shit, this thing is hot!
Yeah, put your hands in your pocket.
Yeah. I can turn it back up later if you want.
It's okay.
Yeah?
It'll do its job. Once it gets going, it's colder.
Yeah, that's true, the air going in. I can really feel your car, like all the vibrations.
Oh yeah, I changed all the mounts. Transmission mounts, motor mounts.
What kind?
Oh.
Now it's just passing through. Do it on this straightaway. Oh! Oh man, yeah.
Hey, hopefully I caught things on video.
Oh yeah, I have it on my video.
Oh, you got video?
I got it on my GoPro right now.
Oh shit.
Good job, dude. What 500 horsepower, huh? That was awesome, dude.
Oh man, I think my tires are overheating.
They are, they're losing so much grip.